We dared hundreds of Minute Rice users to compare their brand and Uncle Ben's rice in an instant.
It tastes better. It looks nice. I'm sure it's Minute Rice.
And so you want to see what you chose, right?
Let's see.
You really do?
Let's see it. It's Uncle Ben's.
Uncle Ben's is separate, not sticky. And it's whole, not broken like Minute Rice.
It's fluffier. I like the Uncle Ben's better.
Uncle Ben's rice in an instant. The instant the Minute Rice users preferred. Uncle Ben's converted boil and bag or instant.